Let's show this to Z. There's something here. Gone now. We did it. These seeds would be perfect for planting in the garden.
Fascinating. Finish planting it, and I'll tell you what I know.
All right, ready to do some gardening?
Gardening is creation.
Let's clear that space. That's a new species. Better hear what Peely has to say about it. Hope it does well over there.
The plants need me.
Let's plant this here. This seems like a good place for it. Let's sow some new seeds. Maybe we'll move this one. This is a new one. I bet Peely has more information. How about here?
You found a jelly spire, I see. It it may look flimsy, but they have a strong, fibrous core keeping them steady. That fire pineapple will bloom, I am sure of it. Cut past the roots, and the fruit beneath is quite delicious, if you can endure its pungency. Just you wait for that golden light moss to grow. Observe the roots that rise up underneath, helping the flowers to reach nearby light sources.
So how did the outpost get its start?
Like most good things, it all started with a dream. The vision of one sharp-eyed Waluna named Doma Dendra. Not 2 months after she gets here, but her general store pops into being. And the rest of the outpost didn't take long to follow.
Couldn't have been easy.
Doma looked at the first wild owl hooligans on Kobo and saw hard workers. Dreamers like her. A whole bloody community.
I can see why you all stick by her.
That's right. What's there but to follow someone like that, eh? Oi, Cal. Good to see you.
Tell me, have you ever been to Coruscant?
Once or twice.
Winnie says I've gotta go. What's it like?
A lot of ships. A lot of people.
Like one, the other.
And I adore both. You've never lived until you've danced the night away on a pleasure bus circling the Uskru district.
I'd make the trip just to see that.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Need to center myself.